Hello dear friends, and welcome to a new tutorial from the Desire channel. Today, I want to share a short video and a tutorial on using a powerful AI platform called Playground AI, which offers some really special features. I'd really appreciate it if you could like this video and subscribe to my channel. Let's continue with our tutorial. First, open Google and search for Playground AI. The first website that appears is the one we want. Click on it to open it up. Once we're on the website, this is the initial page. As you can see, it has a lot of unique capabilities like art, stickers, wallpaper, poster, t-shirt, monogram, and social posts. Before we start using it, we need to click on Get Started for Free in the top right corner. After this page opens, you can sign in with your Gmail account, Apple account, or your email. I'll be signing in with my Gmail. Once you're logged in, you'll see this page. As you can tell, we have a ton of features at our disposal that you can use. Right off the bat, I want to mention that using this site has some limitations. You can use other email accounts to get more free credits. You can even use websites that generate temporary emails to get more credits. As you can see, there are options for annual and monthly payments, and you can check the costs here. From all the options available, I'm going to choose art. Here, you can see images previously created with this AI. Some of them require the Pro version to be modified. You'll see the Pro icon in the corner. I'm going to click on this option, which looks really beautiful. You can select it, then write your prompt below to modify it. There are two models available. With GPT-4o, you can generate 3 images, and with the Playground V3 model, you can create 10 images per week. Naturally, the 4o version is much more powerful and higher quality, so I'll be using that. Let's go back for a moment. In this section, I'll click on Start New Design. Once this page opens, I can click this option to import my own image. From this section, I can choose my model. And from this part, I can select the size of my design. As always, I'll choose the 16:9 ratio, which is perfect for desktops and YouTube. You can choose any size you prefer. You can also change the background color from here. Now, I'll come to this section and write my prompt. A rooster eating a worm with a Pixar theme, the worm is also resisting. I'll click Generate and wait for my image to be created. As you can see, it beautifully created my image with the Pixar and 3D theme. From here, you can change the style. You'll see the styles I'm applying here. This section allows you to add another image to the background or within the current image itself. From here, you can upload an image from your own system. You can adjust the size here, and choose your color palette to define what colors your image should consist of. From this section, you can even turn it into a mock-up, like placing it on a t-shirt. You can also change the face style from here. As you can see, there are many styles available, and here, you can erase any part you don't like. This icon is for text. You can write your own text. I'll type some text here. From this section, you can change the size, font, or choose your preferred color for the text. I've adjusted it to my liking. You can download this beautiful design from here in either PNG or JPG format. I'll choose PNG. For other changes, like upscaling or removing the background, you'll need to purchase the Pro version. We'll click the download option and save it to our system. Let's go back again. This time, I want to design a logo using this tool. I'll click Go, and this page will open. You can see various logos that have been created before, and you can get ideas from them. From here, you can select what you want the logo for. I'll choose T-shirt. You can also adjust the size from here. Now, I'll write my prompt. The word desire in calligraphy design. After writing it, I'll click generate and wait for it to be created. As you can see, it did a beautiful job and designed a special logo for a t-shirt. You can download it and use it. Well, dear friends, as you've seen, we can use many features of this website. I'd be happy if you like this video and subscribe to my channel. Take care of yourselves, and goodbye everyone.